The central Xinlongshan Railway Station serves as the departure station of China-Europe freight trains in northeast China's Changchun City. During this year's Spring Festival, 100 TEUs of goods have departed from the station, bound for European countries.
自从班列开行以来，新龙山站加强与企业货运部门的沟通联系，优化翻译流程和作业组织，保证按计划开车。
Since 2017, a total of 923 China-Europe freight trains and 110,760 TEUs of goods have been handled at the Xinlongshan Railway Station. It has become one of the most important stations on the regional railway network.